Sony's internal systems, then leaking 5 Sony movies online, 4 of which, like any, have not been released. Together, the pirated Sony movies have been downloaded more than 2 million times.
This hack attack is hugely embarrassing. Sony is the only movie studio that's owned by a technology company.
Sony Pictures acknowledges...